Bray Wyatt, I know why you like to talk about fear. You think that by playing mind games, you're gonna cause me to lose my focus. You sneak attack people when they least expect it, like you did at Backlash. But I know the reasons why you do these things, Bray. It's simple. You, yourself, are afraid. It's nothing to be ashamed of, everybody. It's nothing to be ashamed of. People are scared of many things, many different things. Heights, spiders, snakes. But if there's one thing I know to be true, it's that Bray Wyatt, you're afraid of me. So, enough mind games, enough sneak attacks. Bray, get your ass down to the ring. If you're a man, if you're man enough, and face your fears.
You ever heard of Hansel and Gretel? Of course you have. I've heard you tell it to your kids. Two children, lost in the deep dark woods. They leave a trail of breadcrumbs behind so they can find their way back home. Well, tonight, I have left behind my very own trail of breadcrumbs, my trail. It will not lead you home, Randy. It will lead you straight through the confines of the prison that is your own mind. Because this is my world. I am a god. I am the omniscient being that oversees everything you do. I make the rules, and you are in no position to make demands. You want to hurt me, Randy? Come on. But hurry. Because the sands of time, they wait for no mortal man. He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got the whole wide world in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hand. He's got the whole world in his hand.